Salam and welcome to our immune booster class here at Seva Experience. This is Seva Bharat or Shadi, and here is Rafael or Randhir Seva. I'm Siri Manprem, so let's start our daily routine. So bring your palms together. And again, erect your spine, relax the shoulders, pull the shoulders a little bit back, open your heart. The chin is parallel to the ground, the eyes focus to the right, the tongue is on the roof of the mouth. Really feel and activate every chakra in your body and bring this energy into your auric field, into your auric body. Press the thumb into the sternum, the elbows parallel to the ground and bring inhale. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, and tune in. Closed for the third eye, here it's the brow point, and yeah, let's do it. Tongue out. Breathe for 3 minutes. Really move your navel. Feel that you're healing your body with this simple pranayama. Fill up your lungs with pranic energy and pranic thoughts. Exhale, reverse the direction, arch the spine, head towards the ground, let the air out of Mangala Bandha. Inhale, neutral spine. Exhale, sitting on your heels, forehead on the ground, hands in front of your prayer pose. And again, this is, I said this every class, and I repeat this every time because this is a really, really precious position. And I will tell you another benefit of this position. So if you connect the left and right hemisphere of your brain, really feel that you're in a neutral space right now. As you connect to the left and right hemisphere of your brain, when your heart is over your head, that means your heart is combining right now your mind. Really feel this and be grateful. Feel gratitude, feel love, and now start to bless yourself. Bless every cell in your body, bless every part in your body. Shower yourself with love and gratitude and heal yourself. The left leg up and the right hand. So the left leg and the right arm. You're balancing the left leg raised up and the right arm is raising up as well. So you're just balancing the body.
Thank you.
This is not 30 seconds short. Very good. Breath is long and deep. Eyes roll up and focus to the eye. And the tongue is in the middle of the mouth.
Thank you.
instead of picked up. So really lighten your stretches and try to grab the bottom of your feet. If you can bring your nose to your knees, that's the best. If you can't grab your feet, just grab your knees or your thighs and go as fast as possible down. Important is that your spine and your neck is straight. Thank you. across the direction. Stretch your arms above your head, stretch your legs. To make a short cat stretch from side to side, bring one knee to your chest and roll over the side and try that your shoulders remain on the ground. Then the other knee on the side. To knock the soles of the feet and the palms together. And knock your knees around your chest. Bring your knees to your chest and wrap your arms around and rock and roll your spine back and forth and come back into a seated position. And we're doing our one day meditation. We are really thankful to Sarah Gumara and Hansa Church for giving us the music and to create this really beautiful song. We're chanting a mantra, it's Waheguru Wahejio. We're chanting this 8 times with one breath. And it's called the last resort meditation. So I think the people know it already because we're doing this now. I think we're on day 10, something like this. We're doing it at least for 5 days, one mantra. So the mudra is we resting the right palm on the left and the thumbs touching. That's all. The eyes closed, focus third eye, spine is straight, the shoulders relaxed, the heart is open. As I said, we're playing this really beautiful version of this mantra. And yeah, just go with us. If you lose your breath during this meditation, just catch your breath again, inhale and exhale a few times and then start again, okay? So come into the position.
Why do you? 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 Why do
with the frequency. And exhale. Your body 1 minute just to let the magic happen of all these exercises that you did. So 1 minute without moving, just be aware what's going on right now in your body. And now inhale, exhale, bring your palms together, let's end with the Mantra Sunshine Song, and we sing this as a love song for ourselves, we sing this as a love song for other people we love, our family and friends, and we sing it as a love song for all the other people and all the leaders in the world and for peace of earth and that everything will be fine at the moment. Yes. Bring the palms together. Really sing it from your heart. Questions, just drive on the social medias. We're here for you. Sana.